Joseph Brown was born on the 5th of July, 1947 in Washington, D.C. in the United States, and is a judge and television personality, mostly known for being the judge of Shelby County, Tennessee, criminal court, and also as an arbiter of the reality TV show called Judge Joe Brown. So, how rich is Judge Joe Brown? It's estimated by Celebrity.Money that Joe's net worth is over $45 million accumulated during his career, which began in the late 1960s. Reports are that his salary for each season of Judge Joe Brown has risen to $20 million by the end of its run, although Joe reckons that it was more like $5 million. Joe has a BA degree in political science, and he also studied at law school at the University of California, Los Angeles. Joe's career began when he started to work as a prosecutor in Memphis, actually the first African-American to hold such a position in the city. From that time, Brown's net worth started to grow. As he was successful while working as a prosecutor, Joe decided to open a law firm of his own and later worked in the state criminal court of Shelby County, Tennessee. Joe was noticed by television producers and received an invitation to be part of a reality show, which was centered on the binding arbitration, and during the making of which Brown had an opportunity to work with Sonia Montejano and Gene Zelasco. In 1998, the show entitled Judge Joe Brown aired for the first time on CBS TV and continued until the 2012-13 season. The immediate success of the show had a huge impact on the growth of Joe's net worth, especially as it was eventually syndicated throughout the U.S. This show not only made Joe famous, but was also different, as he was one of the first African Americans to host this type of show on TV. The show's ratings were one of the highest until the last couple of seasons. So, there is no surprise that it was one of the main sources of Brown's net worth. Despite this fact, it was decided to cancel the show in 2013, at which point it had become the second longest running continuous TV show of its kind and highest rated shared by a male. Apparently, partly because of his aggressive demeanor toward litigants when he decided they were guilty. Among the litigants were noted musical performers like Ike Turner and Coolio and Rick James. During his career, Joe also had some unpleasant experiences. For example, when in 2014, he was arrested because of verbal abuse during a court hearing in which he was representing a child support litigant. It ended quickly, as Brown was later released from jail after 5 days. However, he was subsequently banned from practicing law in Tennessee in 2016. To talk about Joe Brown's personal life, he has been married twice. He divorced his second wife, Deborah Heron, in 2017, having married her in 2001, and has two children from his first marriage.